quite beautiful because we all have a very different relationship with the endless days, but we all have a strong relationship with it. And it's nice to see a festival that is maybe not super commercial, but still manages to unify a lot of great bands, a lot of great music. And the festival also brings this kind of family feeling or familiar feeling. And I think music is about that.
Yeah, man. I mean, since the first year, it's been 4 years, right? Yeah, yeah. Man. It's haven't missed one. You know, it's the best family reunion of the year. You know, people like someone even said that like they haven't seen friends from 10 years ago at this festival, and that's what they're like. Whoa. And they have like same interests and taste in music. Yeah.
And it's really affected my music listening vibes in terms of what I listen to and supporting local bands, especially because the first time I was here, I had absolutely no idea of any of the bands. I've never heard of them before. It was a very impulsive decision I made to come. And when I got here, like, not only did I start to listen to the music they played here, I started listening to other music from which those artists got their inspiration, and all of my mates, we all started listening to that together, and it was so cool to see in which direction all of us flew and how that eventually got together again. So yeah, definitely big influence on my taste in music. Yeah.
We'll be right back. Imitation against interpretation. Always of love, the salt of combat. Song to serve the exalted moments. Congenital battles, fringes of empathy. Skeleton cases blown about by the squalls of the whole.
We'll be right back. Yeah, so this year, it has grown from the amount of people that are coming through, but I think we've also grown it a lot just on a production level, obviously doing the new stage, putting a lot more energy into the B-side stage this year, making that more of a thing. Fans decided that they wanted to turn that stage into another activation of theirs and sort of freed up some more budget for us to bring down two extra international bands. And that's kind of where the LA Witch and Early Way of Bookings came in.
Thank you. It is in days like this where I wish you can hear what we are saying. But I will take you along. I will try to translate, but I will never translate the whole meaning of the song. But I will translate what the song means. It says, don't die on me. Don't die on me.
Your belief,
let your belief not die.
this was just a secondhand coat, and we basically went and sourced all our own material and made a design, and it's just all about the pizzazz.
Yeah, all about the glam.
Glam rock, baby. This is just showbiz. So I guess we like to prep and go all out for Endless Days every year because, I mean, it's a festival that's very special to us. We absolutely love it, and it's, I get it, it's such a creative space for us when it comes to dressing. It can be such a, just freedom of expression and creativity, so why not just go all out? And
essentially that's what we're going for, is authenticity and just full expression.
Yeah, getting to the point where we're not limiting ourselves in way of being because of society's constructs, other people's judgments, because that's not a way to live.
And just looking at the lineup so far, each act has had their own persona, their own energy. It's been so phenomenal. Mm. Can't even compare the acts.
Yeah,
it's crazy.
Everyone just embodies something so different, and you can really feel and connect with that, and it's so powerful.
It's,
and I guess we kind of want to have that in our own little 100% thing as well, that we can share with people and connect on that kind of level.
Experiment.
Him now. Hear me now. That's all.
You guys are great. Thank you so much. Oh. Paz no coração, moçada. Resta correria.
Just gonna feel the sound. Yeah.
Nick.